I lie in bed, struggling between the need for contact and isolation.